on the program, Al Jazeera America correspondent Sue Turton. We're going to talk about the three journalists that have been jailed in Egypt. And in fact, we'll start tonight in the Middle East, where Israel...
What? Israel isn't supposed to defend itself?
Oh, yeah, if Mexico bombed Texas, will we exercise
restraint? What other countries held to the same standard as Israel?
People that want to destroy our terrorism?
It's a 4,000-year
claim. It's the only democracy in the Middle East, you
self-hating Jew?
That was weird. Anyway, what I was saying was last Thursday saw the start of a new ground offensive launched by Israel.
Oh, Hamas is civilian.
Tradition!